Alright, wait a minute. We're back. It's a little late. We just got dinner finished. And this is me and my papaw's adventures.
We're racing.
So, Faith and I always have this competition of seeing how fast we can eat a corn on the cob.
Like this one.
Yeah, yeah. Bam, 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 bam. So, we haven't done it in a very long time, so she challenged me that I can't beat her.
I really think I'm gonna win, guys.
She's got some pretty big teeth, and she can eat corn very fast.
I got buck teeth.
So I really gotta. I'm gonna break a sweat trying to finish my corn before she beats me.
But guess what, guys? I get a 1 minute head start.
Not 1 minute. No. You already changing the rules.
No.
I'm gonna let you go for 15 seconds.
No. Fine.
15 seconds.
Put it 15 seconds.
No, 10 seconds.
No, 15.
Mine's not.
You said 15.
No, look. No. 10
Mine
seconds.
Is big.
Look. You just have that much. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. I'm gonna give her a 10 second head start.
Alright.
And then we're gonna tear this. Whoa, don't even put that up to your mouth yet. Why are you licking this? Don't lick it.
I want to eat it so bad.
Just wait. So anyway, it's a little late. We got tiger shrimp, tater tots, and corn on the cob. Not a very healthy meal except for the shrimp. But anyway, here we go.
Wait.
What are you eating, tater tot? So, when I tell you, you start, and I'll give you 12 seconds, because I'll give you 11 seconds, because you got to start it. No, go to 10. When you start it, I'll wait for 1 second. All right, we got corn and cob in hand. Start. Oh, you better hurry up, because in 5 seconds, I'm starting. I'm going to tear you up. I'm going to beat her. Look. Look at her tearing this corn up. Oh. There's one, though.
She's a win, guys.
Well, that's a good soak. It's a race. Go all the way across.
Shut up!
We're gonna get full of corn. I got one more row, you better hurry up. You better hurry up. Oh, you got choked. Wash it down. Drink. We gotta take a break. Gotta take a drink.
No.
Stop it. What are you, Mark?
No, wait.
No, what are you doing?
I'm wiping my mouth.
No, you don't need to wipe your mouth. You need to eat. You got corn all over your shrimp. Dang, there's more corn on your shrimp than on your mouth. On your mark, get set, go. Hey, River. I'm just waiting, trying to let her catch up. I'm gonna try to make it a close race. I got a big mouth. I'm gonna get all what I left off. You're not gonna beat me. I'm not gonna let you win this time. God, you beat me every time. I'm winning tonight.
Well, you got a little piece of me.
No, I let you start 10 seconds ahead.
You got it. Stop!
I ain't got but that left. Hey, she's gonna be pooping corn tomorrow. You leaving too much. All right, I got.
No! Stop, please.
Look. All I got left is that. Show your.
Do not eat another bite.
Oh my God. She's going to lose.
Please,
she's
going to
lose.
Please,
she's begging me not to eat it.
I know.
She's Oh, she took my cord. You got your whole hand around my cord. That's cheap. I would really like to have my cord back. I'm hungry and I just want my corn. I don't even care about the shrimp tater tots. I just want my corn. I'm going to die if I don't get my corn. I don't even know what to think right now. I hope you choke. You got too much corn in your mouth. Alright guys, in your comments on this YouTube video, this was wrong. This was foul play. This was cheating. She grabbed my corn and it's behind her. It's laying on the counter. I don't even know what's been on that counter. I don't even know if I want to eat it. But I would really like to have my corn back. I'm just going to munch on a tater tot. If she don't give me my corn back soon, I'm going to eat one of her shrimp. And we fight over shrimp. I'm getting ready to get one of her shrimp. I want my corn back. Will you please give me my corn back? I would really like my corn back.
No, I'm doing it to you when I'm done.
I want my corn back. You didn't win. Mm-hmm. Now, what are you doing? I want my corn back. No, bring me my corn.
I put it behind you.
Why'd you take my corn, Tom? I'm going to pout now. I just want my corn. I just want my corn back. You just look like ruffled feathers. You got two big old buck teeth. You need to daggum be put. Look, I got corn. I got corn. Where's corn? Give me my corn! I just got one. Don't throw it! The dogs will eat it. I really want my corn back. So we'll let y'all decide who won.
Me.
Well, yeah, cheating. She cheated.
And
Well, can I finish mine now? I'm gonna give it to her. She just ate mine. That's just messed up. That's messed up. That ain't even.